God's blessing.
The blue box?
And it actually hurts. It actually puts stuff in here?
No.
Oh.
It was for show, right?
And then on this side was like magazine status, and there's a cornflake.
Magazines.
Yeah. This is all canned stuff, this is all canned, so I don't think forever.
Wait.
Well, that's all I found, okay? This is like a bag, and then it has.
Lady, and you guys are talking, that's kind of disrespectful.
This is a black trash bag, and then it has like a cut, like all these blue plastic cups, and then I use like newspaper and tape.
Those blue plastic caps, those are trash.
Oh, the cup.
Oh, these are the paper cups.
Paper cups.
So you wasted a few.
Yeah.
Wasted?
No, I didn't.
They're used.
Yes, I reused them after they were used.
And
then this one, I used like a plastic plate like for this end, and then I used like not cardboard paper, but construction paper, and then I used like some blue foil to make it look like a wizard hat, and then I used white printing paper to make the stars and stuff.
And how long did this?
It took like a while because two afternoons.
Her box? How long did the box take? So you like cut like all of them.
These cans took forever because you know how cans are all hard and stuff?
And you decided to go.
Yeah, I really wanted to use cans.
They're new?
Yeah, they're hot glue.
Alright,